you know, other gangsters. They be tripping, yo. They could be coming up, you know, trying to steal a girl. You know. But you don't know none of that. You know. It's a crying shame if we, you know, can't be in your hood anymore. But that's some of your homies, your ex-homies. Getting up all your grill, trying to steal your girl, steal your neighborhood away. You know what I'm saying? It's just, I get up in my grill, yo. And I just can't fight them off any longer. What should I do about that, homies, you know? Now, Flay the Flay will be like, gotta get in your bullies! Gotta get all of them. If you're playing on the hood, gotta get past the cap in the ass. I can see, you know, a homie sitting there right now. What, you only want to spy on me now? Getting all by your boys and, you know, get all in my crib? Steal my shit? I don't think so. Bust a cap in your ass right now. Yeah, I see you, homie. What you gonna do? Now he thinks it's funny, yo. I'll show him funny later. He'll be laughing when I, you know, have sex with mama. You know what I'm saying? You don't have no respect. No respect. You see something there laughing. I'll show him a thing or two later. So with the homeboys not coming to visit me no more. Hmm? I'm not gonna all in their, you know, family. Must be a family. That's what you do. Homeboys, close to me. At least they were. I'm spending too much time with my girl. Well, I love her. She's, you know, she's having a bad day. You know, for real, I mean, for she's all, come on. What's the cap in that ass? Oh. Maybe a little weak, you know. My homies. Been with her since I was 13. No. What's up with that, yo? You'll be spying on me. I see you down the hood. I'm gonna get you. Yeah, you laugh it up, pal. I'm gonna get all one of you. All screwed. Gangsta for life. That's what I'm saying. You're gonna turn me. I'm gonna give peace out to my homies. Yeah. Mr. Captain is after gonna go now.